If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Go!
Not him.
The Falcon.
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
All right. You ready? Hold on, this could get bumpy.
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before, so I call that progress. Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
My sensors detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea?
Boy, want to start concentrating?
You two give me a break. Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, to 7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on! This could get bumpy!
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
All day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Oh no!
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Thank you.
My sensors detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea?
Set to 7-1.
No, you buttball. 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Of course I didn't mean to.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Trust me, I'll get us out of here.
I need someone to show me my place in this.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on! This could get bumpy!
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail!
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on! This could get bumpy!
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail!
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Sensors detect that we have taken severe damage!
What gave you that idea?
Chewie, set to 7-1.
No, you buttball! 2-7-1!
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds!
I can't believe we're doing this!
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess!
I didn't mean to.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There, that looks pretty good.